Jerrica loves to get out of the house, but it takes more effort living with cerebral palsy. The 25-year-old depends on her wheelchair and her mom to move around. When the family van stopped working a year ago, it left her mom, Cassandra Winston, feeling frustrated.
To have to lift a 100-and-some-pound child with a almost 100-pound wheelchair in a van, but my daughter loved getting out, so I had to do what I had to do.
She's been doing a lot of heavy lifting because of the van's broken ramp. It doesn't close completely, and once she gets Jerrica in, there's always the chance that the door will fly open while the van is moving. And that's not the only issue with the 2006 Buick Terraza. It has a power steering problem and needs a door motor. After spending thousands of dollars in repairs, Cassandra stopped using the van due to the safety issues.
It was very scary because my daughter strapped in the back of the van and the door fly open. So I have to pull over and, you know, it was very scary.
Jerrica's wheelchair is too large to fit into her mom's car, so that meant she could no longer travel outside her neighborhood to attend church, doctor's visits, or family outings.
I think it frustrates her because she loves to go.
Hurt, but not hopeless, Cassandra continued to pray and even reached out to NBC 12 for help.
Don't give up.
I won't. I keep the faith.
God had an amazing blessing in store. Ryan Green from Mobility Works came to Mount Gilead to share his role in the blessing.
My company saw this news story and we're like, we saw it over the weekend and it's coming up on Thanksgiving and it just was pulling at our hearts.
His company initially tried to fix the old van, but the repairs didn't work.
I called Cassandra and I said, my dear, we can't do anything here. And she didn't get mad at us for false promises. She knew our intent was good and our hearts were there. She said, what'd she say? What'd you say? Give it to God. Give it to God.
And that's exactly what Cassandra did.
Monday morning, I got a call from a retired doctor here that his wife had some pretty severe health challenges. And they bought a top-of-the-line wheelchair-accessible van from us last summer. Well, the doctor's wife healed pretty miraculously, and yeah.
God brought healing to one family so he could bless another. Rather than trade in the van for cash, this anonymous couple decided to donate the van to Cassandra and her daughter, a 2017 Toyota Sienna with just 2,700 miles on it.
This is the Rolls Royce. This is top of the top. This thing is $70,000 brand new.
The van features a working wheelchair ramp, rear backup camera, blind spot monitors, leather interior seats, tinted windows, and Bluetooth pairing. The donated van needed to trickle through a nonprofit organization, and that's when Mount Gilead stepped in. We paid the taxes and licensing fees and turned the debt-free van over to Cassandra. No more daily struggles lifting Jerrica and pushing her in her wheelchair into the van. No more worries of flying doors. No more being stuck at home. Glory to God for this sweet, debt-free ride.
Won't he do it?